Michigan State University undergraduate students who want to explore a career in osteopathic medicine have a unique opportunity in the Osteopathic Medical Scholars Program, or OMSP. Offered by the College of Osteopathic Medicine, the Scholars Program gives outstanding students who maintain a 3.5 grade point average the chance to get an in-depth look at medical school and medical specialties. Through meetings, discussions, presentations, and hands-on learning, the scholars build their leadership skills, explore their personal strengths, and develop a deeper understanding of the osteopathic profession. The OMSP is a mentoring program that not only guides students through their undergraduate experience, but also through the College of Osteopathic Medicine's application process. Though they're not guaranteed admission into the college, those who meet all the requirements can waive the MCAT exam when applying to the MSU COM.
This program is very unique to Michigan State and to the College of Osteopathic Medicine. It's the College of Osteopathic Medicine reaching out to undergraduate students, giving them a chance to see what the College of Osteopathic Medicine is like before they actually go to medical school. They get to meet some of the faculty members, they get a chance to preview what classes will be like, what things to expect. So I think that's what makes it so unique.
I knew I wanted to be a physician, like, you know, since a long time. And if you know that you want to be a physician and you know you want to be an osteopathic physician especially, then this just takes a lot of the stress out of the application process, because you meet people that are in the school and you have people like Mrs. Hanley, our program director, telling you exactly what you need to do and giving you the opportunities to do exactly what you need to do. And I thought it was a great chance, and it's proven to be like more than I ever could have hoped for.
The Scholars Program opens participants' eyes to the possibilities that exist for them as osteopathic physicians.
As soon as I learned about OMSP and learned about the college and the profession, I just fell in love with it. I knew from the moment that I learned what OMM was and the DO philosophy, I knew that that's what I wanted to do and that I wanted to come here.
The OMSP was developed to give the College of Osteopathic Medicine a way to connect with talented students and help them explore the myriad career choices that life in service as an osteopathic physician can bring.
We wanted some way to bring in outstanding young people into osteopathic medicine. So we established this program so that we could attract those kids coming out of high school who had a desire to go into medicine and really hadn't maybe thought about osteopathic medicine at that point.
But the program doesn't just benefit the college. The participating students get valuable academic guidance and assistance.
There's a lot of forgiveness in the program. I knew that my first semester I didn't do so well at college. But I talked to the program director, Ms. Hanley, and she guided me through steps that I can improve my GPA. It was kind of really encouraging. She really instilled in me a lot of confidence, even at times where I didn't really have confidence, especially after that first semester.
Scholars have the opportunity to meet face-to-face with physicians to get key insights into their career paths. They learn about the realities of medical practice and the day-to-day challenges of work for numerous specialists and general practitioners.
You're doing like sports medicine and the family medicine part.
Yeah, with the university I do. There are some asthmatic issues we manage there. So we'll do some things around musculoskeletal and or sports stuff.
If you're studying straight through 24/7, you're going to get burnt out, especially for those of you that are going to go into medicine.
I was telling the class, you know, you got the opportunity to see what the seniors and juniors, when I was a freshman, what mistakes they had made, where they had faulted, what courses to take, what professors to make sure you had, what TAs you had. Having that community, having the seniors and juniors, especially as a freshman, was a big deal. I think the whole idea of Med Scholars in some sense was the whole pay it forward. You are helping other people. At some point, you're going to get help back. And it was really nice to see that.
Being an osteopathic medical scholar means you're joining a community of people who'll be beside you, sharing your journey from your first day as an undergraduate throughout your medical school career and beyond.
One really clear advantage is that the other students that are in the program with you, like, we become friends. Some of my closest friends are in this program. And knowing that you're going to be with these people for 4 years and then four more right after, and then doing the same thing for the rest of your life, it's pretty cool.
I still, to this day, see people that are part of the program in other hospitals, and we still have that bond because we are both osteopathic scholars. So that was, and that part is amazing. And then just, I don't know, the program itself, the family of being part of it was amazing. And it really guided us. The resources that I felt like I got as a scholar were much more than any Michigan State student or MSU Comm student.
The program's value is both personal and professional.
I would say it's the best decision I've ever made in my college career, for sure. The program's incredible. I really like it. It makes college more fun, I think.
It's a great opportunity to learn about the profession you're interested in. And you get to learn many different things. You get to learn about both MDs and DOs.
The Scholars Program is not limited to any major or college within MSU.
You don't have to be like a human bio major or like a kinesiology major or anything to be in this program. Like my friend, she's a journalism major, and she's still in this program.
And above all, the scholars get a look into the unique philosophy of the osteopathic physician as a partner in patient health, a community servant, and a resourceful leader.
It's a great stepping stone, and if you want to learn more about what osteopathic medicine is about and meet the people that will help you in starting a career in medicine, then you should definitely get involved with OMSP.
Students leave the OMSP with a powerful and lasting impression.
Oh my God, I love the scholar program. To be honest, is probably the best thing that happened to me in college.
Mentoring, support, camaraderie, guidance. The benefits of the Osteopathic Medical Scholars Program begin when students are admitted and continue long after they complete the program and embark on rewarding and challenging careers in medicine. It's an experience that stays with them, shaping their perspectives and enriching an already fulfilling university experience. To learn more, visit com.msu.edu.